Get the fuck out the table!
I love you.
I've just got eyes for you. I've just got eyes for you.
Time for a whole new life.
No other could enchant me, darling, like you do. I've just
Good morning.
Got eyes
Vault-Tec
for
calling.
You. I've just got eyes for you.
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
I heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
The fuck's this? Oh, the man's sitting in the table. Hey, you know what really needs help? Some people at a farm instead of a man impaled on a feckin' table.
What do you need, General?
Nothing. I was out there. Oh, well. Can't fucking see. Still impaled on a table? No. All right. And Carla, still. Ah. The silly bugger that decides to go to the wrong place. And today, we shall open a door. So, come on. Let's do it. Let's do it, baby. No, let's do it for my baby. Oh, well. Either or. Whee! Just in case there's someone. Yeah, right. So far, there's no one. But I'm fucking ready for ya.
Damn it, I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Fuck you. Right in the torso. Right in the anus as well. Well, not exactly a rat, but, you know. Oh, so you missed the one guy. Whoa, fuck. I'll fucking nut you.
You
bastard.
You.
All right, has everyone had their bet in the sun? All right, I'm ready. Ooh, yummy deviled eggs. Baseball bat, do I need to? No, I know of a baseball stadium. All right, what's around here? Looks like a magazine to me from far away. What's down here? Nothing. Oop. 38 rounds, of which I'm pretty sure the world is plenty of. Alright, nothing there. Okay. Oop. Over. Nothing in the box. All that shit. Oop. What's in the box? Methinks I'm gonna like it here. Nothing. Open up. What's around? Anything in there? Nope. Where's that? Oh, I've got a miner's helmet on and that's giving me a yellow light that's Hesh. Oh, I don't like that. Oh no, I don't like that. Where is that? It would give me three extra things, but no. I don't want it. I don't care what anyone says. I don't like it. Don't like it at all. But I do like those. Oh, I spilled some. Damn it. Alright. Welcome, employees. After the... Alright. Don't need that. That's fine. Gotta hide the bodies. One thing I learned while working for the mafia. Always hide the fucking bodies. Always do it. Whether that's throwing them down the stairs or whatever. Alright, you come with me. Well, that's hidden enough. Let's go. Alright, open up. Ooh, aluminum can. Anything in the box? No! Damn it. Nothing there, nothing there. Alright. Dun dun da 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 da.
So I got a question.
Da-da-da-da.
Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
So my best chance is with a sniper rifle. Huh? Nothing. Be very quiet.
All right, very funny. Get back to work.
Alright, that guy, and... How's that guy better? Well, shit. Where are they? Oh. Hi. Hi. Yeah, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Hi. You had a bad day, didn't you? Sally Bugger decided, ooh, I'm going to shoot her. How did that work out? How did that fucking work out for you? Anything in here for nicking? Nope. Just some duct tape and some vacuum tubes. Alright, that's all you've got worth nicking. So I'm gonna neck off. Nothing over here. Nope. Oh. Duct tape and turpentine. Be really quiet. It's asshole hunting season. And there's plenty of them. Where did they all go? Do I have grenades? I don't have grenades. Reminds me, what? 36. So that's better than Righteous Authority right now. Ooh, hard hat, that.
Ooh. Ooh.
Not me.
Hmm.
The hard hat will do for what I wanted.
Give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here.
Oh. Yeah, absolutely fucking nothing. Yeah, someone's gotta be here. Give me a minute. Where's the hard hat? The hard hat is better than the mining helmet? Fuck that thing. Yeah, just a bit. Don't have to. Ooh, bitch. Oh, you dare. I'm not really hiding, I'm just, you know, backing off. For my own safety. So yeah, hiding. Hello.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
Yeah, run and don't come back.
All right, calm down. Think you're all that?
What?
Yeah. Fuck. Where's the door? There's the door. That's how you get in. All right. Pop that. Closed. Anyone else? Just one man. And one woman. That's how babies are made, kids. Don't tell your mother. Damn it. Nothing. Oh, you're down there, are you? Well, he wanted the sides off. He got more than just the sides, but oh well. Hi, I'll take your bottle caps and your bubblegum. Ooh, and a submachine gun. Paintbrush I'll take just for the shits and the giggles. Sweet roll. Ooh, mahogany. Silver plate. I'll take that all day. All day. Oh, he got more than just the sides off. Honey, you just
What the?
Nothing.
Who's there?
Not me. Didn't know they were there. Big things. Yep.
Shadows now. There's nothing here.
I am. Just a bit. Up over, up over, up over. If I can.
Hey.
Oop. You see nothing. Nothing. Goddamn. Where is this guy? Nowhere to be found.
Nothing but nothing over here. Must be
nothing but nothing. Goddamn. That must be a piss poor job.
Who?
Doctor? Shot in the anus. Try it. Might as well, right? Alright. Well, that man is dead because I shot him through the floor. I'll grab everything in sight. Ooh, that includes that. Alright, what did you have on you? Iguana bits? Not really much. Oh god, I thought I saw his eyes. Ugh. Ugh. I think I just vomited in my mouth just a bit. Ugh, that's purple. Don't know why I've got a UV light on me, but I can find out what people have been doing in their bed. You dirty bugger. Oh, all right. Come on. Ooh, telephone. And a Nuka cherry bottle. Pulping hammer. God. Why am I so slap happy today? I don't know. All right, ooh. You are one dirty bugger. All right, where is everyone at? Ooh, a fuse. Grab everything in sight. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. 'Cause I'm stealing things. Wait. Ah, a brush. Gimme. It all accounts for something.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Dino?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone
fuck
time
him
to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
How's he going to bump him off if I've just done that? Well, I didn't bump him off. I more or less just gave him a bit of a sore head. All right, free health. I'll take it. What's down here? Ooh. Anything? Huh. Nope, no milk. Damn it. I paid and everything. Okay, I didn't, but I did, I promise. Ooh, some bobby pins. Ooh, nothing. Ah, a glass. Anything to steal? Ugh. Gimme. Ooh. Laundered cream dress. Ooh, I'm gonna look fancy tonight. We're all going to the ball. Alright, got all of that. Nothing.
Won't be able to pick this.
Damn it, I need to come back for that. Anything, anything, I'll take it all. I've been in there. Some chairs. Alright. I missed that. Alright. Just in case the fucker's hostile. Grab all that and that. Right, nothing. Nothing. And that's novice, you say.
Hey, you! I don't know yep. who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize
all right.
muscles
Hi.
For brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Hold on. I see what I'm really going to save.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
All right. Give me a minute. I'm just gonna fuck with a box for a minute.
Got it.
All right, now I can deal with you. So damn self-involved. Can't get nothing. Okay, I'm gonna take a number. Number 998. Okay. Okay. It's opening. Hi. Ooh.
I love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life
Ooh,
and limb
filthy
for an
bucket.
Old private eye?
You'll find out in a minute once I've stolen everything. Maybe clean this place up. It looks a bit... Ugh. Okay, turn the UV light off. It all looks disgusting here. Take that. Take the pencil.
Nice.
Ooh. All vendors permanently have more caps. All right, hi.
Nick.
You gonna talk? Why do you risk everything to find me? I'm just a private eye.
No, you're a private eyes. You have two.
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is
that's
why
skin?
You went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Anyone else notice that his jaw joint thing, his jawline, wasn't moving while his skin part of jawline was?
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent.
So,
perfect hideout.
Yeah. Just saying, it's a bit unnerving when your man is, well, apparently his bits don't exactly work. Go. Fucking go.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are.
I'll turn the light off.
How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh?
We'll do it this way.
Quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Morning. What? Sean the anus. Whoops, I'm stuck on something. Oh, it's Nick. Nick the dick. God damn it. Fuck you. I need to reload. Shoot him, Nick. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Oh, well. Vaporize him. It's better. Naked bugger. Dirty naked bugger. I'm having too much fun with this, aren't I? I'll take all of that. Oh, that's the man I shot up there. And then threw it down. I forgot I done that. Ooh, new suit. Alright, any more? I'd love some more. Any more bits? Ooh, duct tape. This is a good place for materials. Cafeteria trays. They're even better. Oh.
We need the key.
What for?
Can't pick this.
What the what? I'm so confused. Oh, so confused. Alright, nothing else apart from a metal bucket and something to open. Nope. Same as the last one. Same materials as the last one. Alright. Don't want to turn my UV light on in here. Oh, no, I don't want to sit down. Fuck. Get me up. Let me up. Come on. I'll take a pen though. Don't want to sit down. Ooh. Turn the radio on. You know. Confuse people. All right. Let's go. Ooh, it's back here. Shit! Come on. A bucket. Hi, Dave. Bye, Dave. We don't talk about Dave. He likes being in the closet. Some people don't like that. Oop. Grab the scissors and the duct tape. And anything else? Nope. Nope. Oop. A Braxo. Grab the wrench. Is that everything? It looks like it. Hello? Ooh. If that's as far as these curtains go, taking a shit must be a problem. Just, oh no, man. Even if a man's standing up to pee is a bit... Morning, Dave. You can peek in. What's that shit all about? Oh yeah, I've been in there. Hi.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
All right, you jimmy it while I look for more stuff.
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
All right. It might not be on the other side, but... Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Stuff. Stuff. Ooh, light bulb. I'm taking it. Taking it all.
What?
You can't stop me. You are one blind fucker.
Found him!
Shit! Hold on, I wasn't... I didn't... I didn't reload! Nick, you do that. What am I stuck on?
Rats. Make me jumpy.
Oh, fuck.
Low red thrash.
That has to be the dumbest thing I've ever done. I think I was just a bit dumb. Oh man.
Quit jerking me around.
I'm not jerking anything. Alright, Nick, you do that. Gone and got me down. You're ready. Just gone and got me down. Ooh, ooh, a comic! Gain plus 5 action points. Ooh. And a detective and a. Ooh, sexy woman. Alright. Ooh, a locked door, you say? Shit. Let's grab that. Alright. Open up.
Nice.
Ooh, I can find all the detergent in here. Why is there nothing else? Alright, got all the detergent. Scroll bits and stuff and bits and I love that area.
Let's see those moves, doll.
Everyone else is like, oh, what's going on? Oh, you dirty bastards. I really do have fun with it. Hello. Whoops. Yeah. He done a bad thing. More comfy pillows. Oh. I wanted more. Oh, you dirty bastards. Take all of that and that. Did he have a pencil on him?
Where'd she go?
Nowhere.
Which one of you lost her, huh?
Hello? I'm the wanderer. Alright. Keep on keeping on.
An even better place. It's got a blowtorch and duct tape. Oh, I love it. I love it so much.
I love your face. It's my favorite. Two people got that reference. Okay. Two people in the world got that reference. And one of them's Chris Hardwick. So, you know, no one on this channel got that. Hold on.
What was that?
Nothing. I didn't turn off the radio, I promise. Nope. All right, is it there? Ooh, yes it is.
Sweet.
That's weird. Grab the comfy pillow. Nothing else. Ooh. A bowler hat! That's badass! Alright, how's everyone doing? Everyone cushy? Nope, okay.
Which one of you mugs said you saw something?
I didn't see it.
The hell?
I would never say such a thing. One, because it's me that you're all looking for. Oop, grab all of that.
I gotta loosen up.
Yes, yes you do. Oop, grab all the plates. Ooh, gimme. All you got. This place is awesome.
Nothing but nothing for me here.
Oh, nothing but nothing, you say. Oop, grab all of that. Come on.
Jumpy.
Whoops. I want it all, and I want it now. Are you back there? Oh.
What, you clowns afraid of your own shadows now?
No, I'm on drugs. I must be. What the fuck? Oh, I'm so confused. Neck, hold up. I'm going to need a fully loaded double barrel shotgun.
Stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Go ahead. Go.
All right, very funny.
They can't see you. Plus, I'm a bit slow. Oh, bugger. Morning.
Nothing. Am I freaking?
Nothing, you. You hear? If he comes over here, he's a dead man. Or at least a kneecapped man. Ah! You fucker! Ah! I knew the double barrel shotgun was going to get me! I'm fucking ready for you! Broke your neck as well. Oh, wait, squirrel bits. Alright, let's go. Fucker! All right, come on, Nick. Shoot him. I bet. Fucking dust. This is what you turned into. Ah, radio. Bleh. All right. Oh, a nursery. The internet is now crying. Oop, grab that. Grab that, and let's get the fuck out of here.
Locked tight.
Damn it. All right, let's. Oop. Yep, let's go.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Clearly you don't know what irony means, at least to the internet.
another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side.
When all right.
Step through this door, get ready for anything.
I'm fucking ready. Like a gladiator.
You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've
yes,
left it
that
alone,
would be fun.
This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting
I hear you, but I don't
shut
care
us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah?
Always?
What's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Well, I don't consider rubbing people out, but I do consider rubbing people off. Fucking hell. All right, well,
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse
oh,
me!
Oh, shit.
Get him, Skinny! Get all sentimental.
All right, hold on. I just quickly want to look at something. Here, triggered. Yeah, don't care. Baseball bat. Where? Submachine gun. Just for the shits and or the giggles.
The old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
I don't like rubbing people out. Plus, this is the whitest room on the planet.
What's the deal with you people and Nick anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone, mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
Hold on. All right.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk and we won't come back.
Like hell you won't. Don't you get it? All the other crews in the area will see this as weakness. Then they'll come for me. Sorry. Time to give you both the hard goodbye.
Oh, I'll find you.
Bad times. Fucking hard times. I'm out, bitches. Y'all done? Yeah, they're just standing around. Let's have a little look-see at the what I can pop. Fucker. Neck, run! Just fucking run! You fucker. Get her in a good spot. That too. Shot in the boob. Ooh. All right, Nick, do you want to get the fuck out of here like me? Because I really want to get the fuck out of here. Come on. Hold on. Neck. Don't open the door.
You
Really want this to be the last mug you see?
If they open it, they're fucked.
You know the score, huh?
Don't open it. Don't open it, you fucker.
Cover fire over here already.
Now where'd you get to?
Disappearing act.
Just walk on. Disappearing act. It's shot in a door. You tit. Let's have
Seems
a peek.
They skip town.
All right, come on. No, you silly bugger. I told you don't. What did you do? Oh, fuck. I've just shot Nick. You bastards. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. All right, come on. I'll kill you all, you bastards. All right, where is he? Ow, ow, ow. Ah, there you are. Skinny, what the hell is wrong with you? You're absorbing bullets like a fat man. Shot in the head. Oop. And you know what I'm going to do? Steal your tux and your formal hat. Well, he is considered a fat man, so makes sense that he's rippling. The internet now hates me. That reminds me.
Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right.
No, I want the dress. The internet did not see a naked woman, I promise. Or a half-naked woman. Stealing your bucket as well. You know why? Fuck you, that's why.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many
Ellie.
People knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned
and
something
me?
About your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet,
meet
there.
You there.
See you in Diamond City.
Alright. Ooh, level 11, I think it is. And I don't have my book out ready to say what we shall be getting. Do I have it readily available? Level 10 is hacker. So I can finally get that thing in Sanctuary Hills. So I think next episode we'll be going to Sanctuary Hills. Woohoo!